central bank with a whole ton load of money. The manager gets suspicious when he called the police immediately. Where you get this amount of money? The policeman asks the person. You better talk the truth, otherwise your backside going to prison. But he said, oh, he set up unbelievers you wouldn't understand. This is 19 years of tithes and offering from my congregation.
They were bringing in money, bringing in money.
Yes, they came rejoicing,
bringing in money.
I never tried to stop them, and I never will. That is how I got these $100 bills. I gave to them and making no sense. So they decide to take a search at the clergyman's residence. They were shocked when they find a few more million hiding below his bed. And instead of clothes, the pastor's closet was packed up with cash, he said. But he tell them, please don't blame me. It's to the Lord this cash was given. I told them to bring the money to the church and they all will be going to heaven. So they were
bringing in money.
Let me tell you.
Bringing in money.
Yes, they came rejoicing.
Bringing in money.
I never tried to stop them. And I never will.
That is how I got these $100.
Pious and holy, trying to convince the bank is the church people that give them the money. I told them if they bring in the money, salvation will be sure. You have to just bring in the cash in return, you'll get plenty more. Some of them even sell their house, I don't know for how much. But they say that they all want to go to heaven, so they bring the money to the church. They were
bringing
money.
Hallelujah.
Yes, they can rejoice.
Thank
looking suspicious, this isn't drug money. Some of them who bring in the cash on the way to heaven already. I told them just to bring in the money, everything will go well. And if you do not change this money, all of you going to hell.